So a package arrived from China, the Yeenon Leica M Sony E-mount Helicoid adapter. It basically enables you to put any Leica M lens on your Sony E-mount camera, such as the A7 series, A9 or the A6000 series. The reason I bought a Helicoid adapter instead of a normal one is that with a Helicoid adapter you can focus a lot closer than you would be able to do with a normal adapter or on a Leica camera. The reason for this is simply that you can twist the adapter to extend it by a few millimeters. This one extends by 6 millimeters, which gives you quite a big difference in minimal focusing distance. Voigtländer also offer a very similar Helicoid adapter. Actually, I think this one is a blatant copy of the Voigtländer one, but the Voigtländer one is a lot more expensive and it only extends 4 millimeters. The feeling of quality in this adapter is really quite stunning, considering it is cheap and it comes from China. It could just as well have been made in Japan or in Germany. So, let's have a look at how much closer we could actually focus with this adapter extended. If you're from Liberia or Burma or the United States, I'm sorry, but I'm using the metric system here. And this is only to give you a hunch about the difference in minimal focusing distance. I'm going to begin with a Voigtländer 21mm f1.8 Ultron. With a wide angle lens like this, the difference in minimal focusing distance will be very great compared to a narrower angle lens. So let's see, with the Helicoid adapter retracted so that it mimics a Leica camera or a non-Helicoid adapter, the minimal focusing distance seems to be around 45 centimeters. So, let's see what difference the adapter can make when we extend it. Oh, the difference is quite big. We get to around 14 or 15 centimeters. Quite a difference. I should also mention that the adapter comes in black, as would fit this lens a lot better than the silver version that I bought. So let's try another lens. Let's try the 35mm Voigtländer f1.7 Ultron. Yeenon makes a lot of different adapters for basically all different mirrorless camera brands, so if you don't own a Sony camera, have a look at what they can offer you. I'm setting the 35mm lens to retracted Helicoid setting. And let's see what the minimum focusing distance on this Voigtländer 35mm lens is. It also seems to be around 45 centimeters, as with the 21mm lens. So, let's see what difference the adapter can make for us when we extend it fully. We come in at around 24 centimeters. So you see, quite a difference. And to me, it's really worth having this flexibility. I like taking close-up shots. And with the Leica lenses, usually the minimal focusing distance is quite crappy compared to other lenses. To summarize, I can really, really recommend the Yeenon adapters. The quality is amazing. They fit really nicely. There is no wiggle or anything. And if you want great quality and great value for money, this adapter is a good purchase. Please subscribe if you like this video and maybe even give a little thumbs up. Thank you.